Hi guys, so today I'm going to watch a new video. It is actually a music video, a Portuguese music video called O Pastor, and of course the pastor, O means the, okay? And it is by a Portuguese musical ensemble, and ensemble means the group. And Portuguese musical group called Madredeus, and they are actually a Portuguese band formed in group Portuguese band group formed in 1985, and their music combines traditional Portuguese music, sometimes erroneously associated with the subgenre of fado, and with the influence of modern folk music. And the song's lyrics are often melancholic and relate to the sea, traveling or absence, and continuing a tradition of songs dating back to medieval times. Okay, so they are basically the mixture of fado, the Portuguese folk musics, okay, and Madredeus. Founding members were Pedro Ayres Magalhães, who is a classical guitar guy, and Rodrigo Leão, who is a keyboard synthesizer, and Francisco Ribeiro cello, and Gabriel Gomes accordion, and Teresa Salgueiro, who's doing the vocals. So anyway, there is a plane going on. And anyway, let's go check out this song called O Pastor. So let's go. Portuguese song. Let's go. Portuguese language always good to hear. Okay. Portugal lyrics, Portuguese songs are good to listen. So anyway, it's gonna be fun. And oh, and also one thing. The music video actually shooted in Cromelico dos Almendras near Evora, which is the oldest construction in Europe, almost or more than 7,000 years old. So, which is awesome, right? So anyway, let's go. Dun, 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 dun. There's a chair. Okay. I think she's the vocalist, right? I know it's a female singer. Okay, yeah. So you can see related to C. Thank you. Love the music. Her voice is beautiful. Of course, Portuguese song is going to be related to the sea, right? Portuguese and the sea, you know, the sailors have a great connection, right? Always. And of course, guys, it's a beautiful song, right? And of course, the Portuguese song, Portuguese songs always going to be beautiful because the Portuguese language is so good to hear, right? So anyway, guys, that is my reaction to this video. This video by maðɾɨˈðewʃ, a Portuguese group. And that's it, guys. That is my reaction to it. So see you guys on the next one.